Wow! You clicked on this video! Thank you so much for clicking this video. I appreciate you. My name is Femi Adebile. They call me Fejus Baba. I am a filmmaker, a content creator. I'm an actor too. This is my YouTube channel. Please do well to subscribe to this YouTube channel and click on the bell to get notified when we drop our goodies and our movies on this channel. I celebrate you. Oh.
Previously on Baba Nife.
Pastor.
Baba.
Ah, how is the ministry?
And the ministry is going fine. Everything is going great,
sir. Your son said that he learned that fire was in Jephthah. Fire denied Jesus Christ 3 times on the mountain of Transfiguration. The baptism is self-sufficient, is cancelled, aberrated, destroyed, and ameliorated, and thrown in the Red Sea. Okay, the only Bible code. You have turned the Bible upside down. Revelation. There is fire on the mountain.
He's a disciplinarian, I know him.
Baba Nife.
He doesn't take rubbish from anybody.
Baba Nife.
Preacher of the word of God.
Baba Nife. Baba Nife. Baba Nife.
He gives it, he gives counsel.
Baba Nife.
Hello? It's a very critical issue. A very critical issue. Don't allow them to stay. Show them the Ojuana, show them the way out of your house. The Bible says every tree the Father has not planted shall be rooted out. Oh, we are in the end time. I will call you back. I have one here before me. Somebody come for counseling. That person is even crying. God be praying for me that God will help me to counsel well like Solomon. Okay. What can we do for you? This one that you are crying. Please don't cry, yo.
Baba, I'm pregnant. I'm pregnant.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hosanna. Thank you. God, we thank you. God has given you the fruit of the womb. Hallelujah to God in the highest.
This is not the thing of shouting hallelujah, Baba.
What many people are looking for, you are still left alone for, you are still crying.
It is a thing of shame. Shame.
Are you? No, you want it to do. It's not a shameful thing. The Bible said that the fruit of the womb is his reward.
I don't know what to do.
If the nail on the head goes straight to the point, go straight to where you are going to.
Okay, Baba.
And don't cry, because in this house, every tree that the Father has not planted shall be rooted out. The ogun of tears and the ogun of weeping shall be burned by fire.
Baba. The person that got me pregnant said he's no more interested in me.
Why will your husband do that one? Why will your husband do that one? These are the men we are giving birth to. Eh? Why will Abo Shoko any? If you offend your husband, you can beg him to forgive you. Why will your husband say he doesn't want your pregnancy?
Baba, he's not my husband.
Yeah. What do you say?
He's not yet my husband, but he's my fiancé.
Yeah. Shambafo, the calabash you have broke. In our room, fire he has hot. It's not your husband. You are in a relationship with the person you have not married.
Yes, we are in the country.
Yeah. Say, fiancé means the person that you want to marry.
Yes, Baba.
Light you have fun. Inara. This is a very critical you. So it's your fiancé that blowing your stomach.
Yes, Baba.
How come? Are you not a child of God, me?
We are a child of God.
So what happened?
He told me that in their family that there is something they do to any lady they want to get married to. Just for them to know if she's fatter or not.
Wait, oh. What you say now? Say it again. I didn't understand.
He said the lady they must marry, it's a must they do what husband and wife does so that they will know if she's fatter or not.
They normally test people in their family. Don't test them to know if they are fatter or not. Which time do you become soup? This woman, from your wife, I know your rhetoric alone. So, they must test you first before they know if you are fatter or not. Which time do you become a wedding soup? Which time do you become a nikaiko? Or a bona soup? That they are testing you, and you too, you are so gullible. You give yourself down to the testing of the people.
You know, Baba.
They want to test you to know maybe you are sweet. There is fire on the mountain. Where is it? All of you that will come to Babanife house. You don't bring peace. It's trouble. That will deliver me from trouble. Continue your story.
Since he said is what they do in their family, so that to text if I'm fatter or not, I had to agree because I can't stand the shame. He's someone that will soon be my husband, so I can't stand the shame. I had to concur.
Enough! So you love him so much, that's why you gullible to the point to the problem. Love is very blind. And you allow the love that is blind to blind your eyes to spiritual things. The love immediately blind your eyes to Bible principle. The love blind your eyes to what the Bible says about the bed being undefiled. And you find yourself in that man.
Baba, I don't know what to do. I just have to concur.
Come, why you say all this thing? You don't go and meet his man, Tony. The person, the man of God that is upon this relationship, is supposed to go and look for somebody that you will tell, that this my man, he have want to jack. That's why we normally tell you that you are watching at home, that you want to marry. Make sure that the man of mentor, make sure that the man you want to marry have somebody that is share your suffer. I don't mean that the person should not tell you and ask him, what's your mentor? And he will now say, my mentor is John Maxwell. No, my mentor is Riabonke. No, Riabonke is everybody's mentor. John Maxwell is everybody's mentor. I mean the person that when you can call the person, he will answer. You must know the person mentor. Say your husband will have mentor. You didn't go and meet your mentor.
Baba, he has a mentor. And I went to him. He told me. He said there's nothing bad in it.
Yeah! Okay, and yet today the end of time has come. In fact, you know end of time. You don't know it. He's knocking on your door. The mentor said that he's okay. Hey, don't let me react. Don't let me react. That mentor is a carpenter. He's a bricklayer. Oh, is it from the church of God?
He's a man of God, Baba.
Church of God is not a man of God. Mama, no, Kodja, we call the man of God. Hey, in our Yavron, fire your son. There is fire on the mountain. The matter is from the church of God. their income. The Bible says in the multitude of counselors, there is safety. And now we have counselor and mentor, now they have become tormentor. So the man that is the mentor from the church of God said that there's nothing bad in it. Continue.
Baba, when my fiancé told me about it,
he said since I'm still going to get married to him, it will be between her, my fiancé, and our mentor.
Okay.
So, I listened.
So what happened again?
Whenever it rains.
Wait, when? Don't tomorrow, where are you for? Rain, hey, we call you that you should come and pack your clothes or you should come and wash for to do what?
My fiancé calls me to warm him up.
Hey! To warm him up! Holy Spirit, come and save our soul. When rain fall, he will call you to come and which time do you become Shakopot? Or which time do you become Inaedu? Which time do you become heat? Are you heat? To warm me up, my Lord Jesus.
You know, the Bible says that when man and woman come together, they will give themselves warm, that they will be heat. That is what I.
Yes, if not because my hand is far from where you are sitting, I will slap your face. You'll be seeing Jacob's dream, slather, climbing up and down. The Bible says when you come together, there is heat. And you now use that one to answer the question of rain. And where rain falls, you now call that Bible. The Bible says when you come together, you want heat will come. And you come, eh? Heat is there. Maybe that's the heat you are carrying now. Abi, what else?
We did it often and often.
It's not a mistake.
We are addicted to it.
Okay. Continue.
So, the result is that I'm pregnant now. He rejected the pregnancy. He said he's not more interested.
Hey, yeah. Okuri, you're smart. He's a smart guy. That Okuri, be on my wallet. That Okuri is smart. Oh, smart. He knows how to play like Ronaldo. Carry the ball. Get, score. And get back. He's a smart guy. He's dead because the name of that your fiancé.
Bro, Samson.
Shia! Samson Alabara, aka Ronaldinho.
Baba, I'm pregnant.
Hey, what do you expect when you are not out for it? When you add 2 + 2, say this is what you are going to get.
Baba, do you mean I'm carrying 4 children in me?
Oh, my mother. My God, no wonder. The brother see that you are gullible. That's why he do what he do. I mean that when you add 2 + 2, 2 and 2, 0, 2 or 2, you add your Samson foolishness to your annoying person foolishness to give you the foolishness in your stomach.
Oh.
So what is my own idea, girl, Baba?
Baba, I need your advice. I don't want to be like this, please, Baba. What should I do?
I won't tell you, don't just ask me. I'm not Ronaldo.
Baba, you need to advise me. I don't know what to do.
Serious after useless. The advice is supposed to come and ask for you allow Ronaldo to score. You did not collection. Ronaldo not score. You're not asking for advice. Well, me. What I will say is this, the Bible says that there is hope for a tree that is cut down, it will sprout again. Abortion is not an option. You have carried it. You have carried Dumbo, you have carried Dekere. So God will give you the grace to carry it for life. You did not look for your man, you didn't find him at all, me.
I called him, can you imagine? Bro Samson is not people echo anymore. He said he's not more interested in me and he's not even living at his place anymore. I don't know what to do.
Hey, Samson Alabora! Samsonic anointing. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hotiton, that man is very smart. Oh, go back, eh? He quickly donate electron and run away. Papa. Covenant bond in Toto, see? Can we help your destiny, oh? Why don't you go to your mentor, at least, to tell him what is happening about the EU now? What did your mentor say?
I went back to his mentor. He said he's no more picking his calls and he even left the church.
You see, he's no more coming to a church. That person was not a member of the church in the first place. That man is very smart. The brother is a wolf. That brother is a wolf from the world. And he come to church, use suit and tie to package himself to get the daughter of Zion. That one is a wolf. That one is a Ronaldo. That is your cross. You are the one that we carry in it. You will go and pray that God will help you. You ask for forgiveness of sin, number one. That God should forgive you for your foolishness. Then after that, you will follow Bale. Give back to your baby. After that, you will not pray that God will restore you. It's possible that God restore you, and that is it. For all of you that you are looking at me at home, before I send this one away, you can have to sanctify that share. All of you looking at me at home, listening to me very well. You can learn from this experience. Why will somebody tell you that you must test you before marriage? That person is not a child of God in the first place. That person is a wolf. That person is a wolf among the sheep. Look, not every brother wearing suit and tie. He's a sheep, oh. Some of them are looking for whom to defer, oh. And not every sister wearing shorts, a long skirt. He's a daughter of Zion. Some of them are finding people to cash. If anybody be telling you, come, let us do it before marriage, run away. It's not the will of God. If any mentor call himself man of God from church of God, now we have mentors and we have tormentors. If they tell you, go on, there's nothing bad there, run from them, oh. Leave them alone, yo. Are you getting me? Don't fall into this mess and mistake. And some of you, you're in a relationship and there is rainfall. And you're feeling cold. And you'll be shaking. The next thing you carry your phone, you will call, hello. Hello, my dear. Hello, sweetheart, I'm feeling cold. Are they warmer? Or they are in a do? And the only thing that can calm down their temperature is when they come to your house. And they, which time did they become temperature calmer or temperature giver? And you'll be using Bible to say when to come together, you're going to have heat. You must come and see that person. You have turned yourself to Ineedu and you warm yourself up. And after you do that, well, what do you carry? You carry the shame of pregnancy before the wedlock. The Bible says marriage is honorable unto a man, but the bed undefiled. Do you read it in your Bible?
Yes.
What you carry? Bolowa song, bolowa resi. Today, Samson, you are like God and you are in Delilah. Yes, that way, Samson, you are Delilah. And all of you that your mind is telling you, you must do it to test it. If you don't know the Bella, you don't know the Bella, you see any major is happening. That you must first of all run and test your body before you come to marriage. Better run from them. They are not Christian brother, oh. They are lions. Run away from Ronaldo of our time. Run away from them before they scatter your destiny. My sister, God will heal you. God will strengthen you and restore you back to his fold in Jesus' name. So by the grace of God, I command you to stand up by fire. Get out!
Baba, I should go.
Get out! Tell me, Ronaldo, that baby bro, Samson. And the way the lady is funny and you are doing it and be any. Stand up!
Baba,
get out!
I should go. Baba,
that's
go.
The way. And if kill your baby. I get married, so no. Go, any tree the father has not planted, honor or the other shina. If I don't show my joanna, why should I see you? I'm a joanna, ma. Now, get out! And I'm there. She be a advisor. Let her leave my house now. When she entered the trouble, she cannot. In fact, am I wicked? Because all of you be seeing my bandit face too stubborn. I'm not stubborn, no. If you think I'm stubborn, tell me in the comment section. If you think the way I advise her is good, and you know that it will help her, tell me. for her, eh? Write in the comment section so that we can learn from it. And if you have more things you want us to address, like counseling of people or whatever it is, send a mail to us to prayfieldword@gmail.com. Our email is in the description. It's me. They will not use another person to do me.
Next time on your favorite program, Baba Nife.
Yeah! Guess who? Jesus Christ! My God! End time, yes, aha! Excuse the time for end time, Jinka! Jinka! So do you say a brother and a sister is looking for me? I can only find a brother here, yeah, but let you want!
Actually, we are from Edakari. He sent us to Baba Nife.
Yeah, we are here to submit the list of the donation for the church.
What are you still waiting for?
Most like.
You were like cheating, you were like what? So if I slap your face, the dream you will have will be like Jacob's dream. See, angels climbing ladder. And they're kind of you offend me. Cause I'm for you to be that bad. I don't take rubbish here. Inside my car, there's nothing that for righteousness here. And anything that is unrighteous, I cast out of the car.
Baba Nife de okunrin to se sarafu tabalaye ni ejo e ba mi se suafun language yen yato ejo e ba mi se sarafu no dey take nonsense ko se ni to jafu man in need of God o Olorun o ma show fun better kind of better bele baba ni to care fun be just baba on top titi gan ma suafu
baba Nife de ke ma hail ye ele fun yin o ma train ye o ma ti se bi awon ti o leko ele fun lomo yin o ma keko
if anybody to ti gori ko ba mi lo sasu
baba ni fede e fori bale o ma fun yin loro e ma mi kanle o ma soro gidi te ma te ti gbo to ba bo